y'all doing? This is Mo Bass, and we at the 2010 ICAST show where they sell all the new kind of fishing stuff. I came all the way to Vegas, lost all my money, so I couldn't get one of them tags to get in. But what I did is I snuck in the back whenever they had the cargo dock open, and I was walking along and saw this thing called White Trash Ball, and it's called Ron and Jerry's White Trash Ball. If you back up for a second with the Mr. Camera person, I'm gonna introduce y'all for a second to the guy who had come up with this. His name is Ron Williams, and he's also from Louisiana. I told a few people a couple times that I was from Arkansas. Actually, I'm from Louisiana, but I was trying to throw off my parole officer because I was up there at that one show in New York and didn't want to get caught. But anyway, I'm going to turn it over to Ron for just a second, and Ron's going to tell you exactly what he had come up with. And I bought up some of this last night in the hotel room. Let me tell you something. This is some good stuff right here. If you eat them mud bugs or you like to cook a crab, now I'm not talking about them crabs make your britches itch a little bit. I'm talking about them crabs like they eat up in the Chesapeake Bay. Why you eat one of them things up there one time? That's some good stuff. So I'm going to turn it over to Ron for a second. And Ron, in between the sips of your Budweiser, can you tell us about your new product? Go ahead and tell us about it, Ron.
Me and a buddy of mine named Jerry from Birmingham, Alabama, he's an honorary Cajun, so we kind of let him in a little bit. We've been trying to make the best crawfish ball for the last 3 years. A lot of beer, a lot of this. What we found out was we were trying to make the first batch of crawfish taste like the third batch. Well, we finally figured it out, but we can't tell you what it is. But there's some good stuff in here. You ought to smell. Damn, smell that stuff.
Man, let me tell you something. This stuff smell good. And let me tell you something else. One thing about what he talking about, when you get like the first batch of crawfish, tastes like the third batch. When I grew up, we cooked like 4 or 5 batches at a time because we had like 50-something relatives show up. By the time you cook that third batch, that stuff done got so hot, you got to wipe your butt with a snow cone. You know what I'm saying? There's some good stuff right here. Get you some Ron and Jerry's White Trash Ball and make yourself some crawfish right now. I'm going to tell you, get you some.
Get it?